Hi everyone, so we're looking at TF Armor Pack 4. So this one I like to check out because, these look really cool. So it's got the Buccaneer armors and weapons, and this one has the invisible helmets again. So anyway, they also have tiers, so that's always like that. So they're just slightly better versions, so I just grabbed the random tiers and stuff like that. So you can tell they're a little better as you go up the tiers. That's how it works. So these work for both male and female. I think they both look different for male and female. So we'll check out both of them. And yeah, this looks like a really cool set of armor. I actually like this set a lot. This looks really good, honestly. I have to admit that looks really good. And we'll check out what the male looks like. Ooh, that one looks really cool too. You're like the captain of a pirate ship. Look at this. Oh, that looks awesome, guys. Look at this. It's like two different. I wish there was like actually a female version of this. That'd be cool. The female version was like this too. And like as a female version. You know what I'm saying? It looks awesome. That just looks awesome, guys. I have to admit that. So also does add these couple of weapons like this Buccaneer, Dignity and the Pride. And there's actually a two-handed version of one. And it's like, ooh, sheath, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, that's awesome. Then we have the pride. What does the pride look like? Ooh, like a little curve to it. That is awesome. Oh, it's tier two. That's a two-handed. I'm dumb. Anyway, that looks awesome. Look at these. Oh, they're perfect. You look like a real pirate. Look at this. That is awesome. So if you guys want to download this mod, it'll be down.